What's going on, horror fam? Johnny Horror here with another video today with CSR Collectibles and Waldo Ink Mystery Envelopes. Now, most of you have seen the CSR envelopes, but since they're different polls, I decided to show what I got anyway. I did a reaction video, but I didn't like the way it came out, so I'm just going to show you what I got in that, and I'll do a Waldo Ink unboxing. Let's check it out.
Alright, so the first is an 8x10 signed by Lynn McCree, who plays Maureen Prescott, who is Sidney Prescott's mother in the Scream series. She was in Scream 1, 2, and 3, and this scene from Scream 3 shows where the still is from. Let's check it out. Okay, the next piece I got is this very nice Neve Campbell signed screen piece, limited to 24 pieces. I got my lucky number 13. I think it's pretty great. And I like the blue ink. The next piece is from Urban Legend. It says, "Someone's in the back seat." Not "someone's in the basement, Josh."
That's me.
"Someone's in the back seat." I like this one. It's signed by Matt Berman, who plays the killer, which is inscribed right there in blood red. I think it's a great print. I like where the signature is and everything about it, and it's something you don't see all the time. Let's look at the scene. So overall, I would say it's a great mystery envelope from CSR. Everything CSR puts out usually is. You got a first-time signer, Lynn McCree. You got a Neve Campbell piece. And you got a rare Urban Legend piece signed by the killer. It's also his first signing. I mean, it's pretty great if you ask me. It's not, you know, a common piece you see all the time. So great job, CSR, as always. And now let's check out Waldo Ink.
I'm here with the Waldo Ink mystery box, number one. First one, and I opened it already, but this is what it looks like inside. Nice tissue paper. I take that out. More paper. If you're watching this, you probably know the box was $150 for this stuff here. 8x10 and 11x17s and stuff like that. Spoilers, so we don't look at that. Even though I think I know what one of them is. So I'm taking the tape off. Sorry, I have a bad setup. I know you want to see what I'm doing instead of looking at me doing this crap. Yep, I see one that I was right about. Okay, so first one I got is right here. And it is Jennifer Banco. I was actually at the signing when he was getting these. It was like March or April, New Jersey. And I was getting stuff signed by Jennifer for my Part 7 Friday poster. And I see this guy there getting all these 8x10s signed by her, and they have to stop when someone comes over to her. So I come over and she stops, and I'm talking to her for a while. So then I say to the guy, what company are you with? And he goes, "John, it's Anthony." And I was like, oh yeah, what's up, man? So he said, "Don't tell anyone about this." I said, "Okay, no problem." And I haven't told anyone. And here they finally are. Jennifer Banco. This is from, yep, also Friday 13th, Part 7, The New Blood. And this is young Tina. And I don't know if it was gonna, I don't remember if it was this or Texas Chainsaw. But I'm very happy with this. I'm very happy with this.
"I hate you! I wish you were dead!"
Okay. next we have, wow, not looking at the others. Wow, this is awesome. Okay, this is Terrifier. Terrifier, this one or two? This is one, right? This Samantha, Samantha's graffiti. That's awesome. That is just awesome. I love it. Sorry about the reflection. I will just throw a picture up here. Probably be a lot easier to see. Awesome. It's got JSA. Very beautiful. Very beautiful. I love it. It's a great print. Perfect. Great photo. Great placement of the signature. I love it. That will go with all my other Terrifier stuff. That is amazing. JSA. Thank you, Anthony. So far, so good. Let's see what this is. Let's see, because of the crappy reflection. What is this? I know I don't have it. Oh, I know what you did last summer. Oh, okay, cool. Cool. Beckett. And who is this? It's Ryan Philippe? No way. That would be pretty sick. It's next to Ryan Philippe. I would assume it's Ryan Philippe, who is a cool dude because he's a Howard Stern fan. And I know it's not Jennifer or the others. I don't think that's Freddie Prinze. Looks like Ryan Philippe. That's awesome. That's also a great piece. So far, so good, Anthony. Great job. And the last one, which has a JSA. Let's see what it is. Oh, okay. That's funny. Okay. So actually, wow, this does have Amanda. Okay, cool. So, Friday 13th Remake, 2009. Jonathan Sadowski as Wade and Amanda Rigetti as Whitney. This is a great, I just went to a convention where she canceled, so I did not get her, on my piece. I got America Olivo, and I did get Jonathan, but this is awesome. I love Friday 13th franchise. I will never complain about a Friday 13th piece unless it's R.E. Lehman, of course. This is great, great box, great job, Waldo Ink, great job, Anthony. And I'll see you in the next one.
Give me your hand. Okay. On three. One. Run!
Larry! Larry! Stop it! No! No! Larry! Larry!
Okay, I'm back. So, on the mystery box spoiler sheet in the spoilers envelope, it does say Jennifer Banco, Friday 13th 8x10 photo, Samantha Scafidi, Terrifier 11x14 photo, Amanda Rigetti and Jonathan Sadowski, Friday 13th mini poster, and the possible pulls were Alyssa Sutherland, David Arquette, or Ryan Philippe, 11x14 photos. Very happy. I would probably say this is a winner for me. David Arquette, I already have. Alyssa, I already have. So I'm very happy with this. And on the other side, very nice handwritten thank you from Anthony. And yeah, This was a great box. Definitely worth the value. More than $150 value. And great job. Can't wait for the next one. Keep up the good work. And this is Johnny Har, and we'll see you in the next one.